Our co-op program here at Hofstra University is a formal program where students in their junior and senior year have an opportunity to get real-world experience working 6 to 8 months in companies that have partnered with us.
I've been at Arquin for about 9 months. We do hydraulic manufacturing. I've done a little bit of tool design, a little bit of optimization, and a little bit of material handling. You work a lot with guys that have been in the industry longer than I've been alive. So it's a little intimidating, but you get used to it.
As we looked at the various ways to start to rebuild and grow our engineering team, so we decided the Hofstra's co-op program would be one of the best solutions because of the caliber of students.
The difference between an internship and a co-op program is the big question everyone always asks. Really, the difference is the amount of experience you get.
Because of the longevity of the program, they're able to get much more in depth into the field of engineering.
The student has time to learn and to learn it correctly, and the firm has time to invest in that student.
It really allows you to become part of the company and you really get the full experience.
If you're doing a summer internship, they're not really going to give you the most detailed work because you're only there for 8 weeks. But with the co-op, you're there for 6 months, so they really want to see what your capabilities are.
We were introduced to Hofstra about a year and a half ago. We look for somebody who has an interest in what we do as designers of buildings, who has that inquisitive nature.
I went through a total of 5 interviews. The interview process was great, and it was something that really was one of the reasons why I wanted to do the co-op program. Hofstra does a great job of preparing us.
It's nice to see what you've been tested on, what you've been learning, actually apply to your job.
The program allows the students to get that basis to understand what it is that we really do as engineers, with the hope that if they catch the bug, that once they graduate, we continue a relationship with the co-op students.
Being able to put on their resume that they participated successfully in a co-op program at an established manufacturing firm, I think greatly enhances the likelihood they'll get a job after graduation.
The experience you get is really invaluable.
The co-op is a life-changing experience.
It's really worth it.
I think we're all a little nervous about what we want to do while we're in school, so it's nice to actually go into the co-op, work for a couple months, and see that this is definitely what I wanted.